Many people, including Stephen King now, are learning that being blocked by Donald Trump is sort of like being blocked by Steve Shives.